is 7 ways to steal your little brother's diamonds in Minecraft.
Preston, is this you? Where are my diamonds?
So the first way we're going to be stealing my little brother's diamonds is with none other than a homing chest. I'm going to be replacing this chest in my little brother's kitchen. So now we're going to put the homing chest down. And once he puts anything in this chest, all we have to do is right-click the homing activator. And literally all the diamonds will go into our inventory. It's crazy. Guys and girls watching this, I need you to do me the biggest favor and leave a like if you want to see more ways you can steal diamonds from people in Minecraft. Time is of the essence, ladies and gentlemen. Joshua is going to be back any moment with a massive haul of diamonds, so we need to go and hide.
All right, guys, finally finished mining diamonds. I have all my stuff, so I'm gonna go put this in the chest, safe and secure spot. All right.
Did you guys just hear that? I just heard him open his chest.
Now I'm going to watch anime and just go to sleep.
Where's he going? Oh, he's going upstairs. This is perfect. Homing chest has been activated. Where is it? Ladies and gentlemen, have we been bamboozled? Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh. Look at that. This is the sickest thing ever. It is moving by itself, ladies and gentlemen. And ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Not only did we get 5 stacks of free diamonds, but we also got a diamond pickaxe. This is perfect, man.
All right, I finally finished my anime episodes. Now I just need to go freshen up and get a snack. All right, first we might as well just check on our diamonds. Wait, where's my chest at? All my diamonds are gone. Wait, I don't have a chest. I don't have my pickaxe. It's all gone.
For the next way to steal your little brother's diamonds, I am now a ghost. I can walk through objects. Did you just see that? Watch, I'll go through the tree. Oh my gosh, okay, so I'm literally walking through objects. Don't ask me how I figured out to become Danny Phantom because I don't exactly remember, but now I can walk through, oh, I just, okay, you gotta be careful. I just walked backwards on accident and fell off the staircase. Can I ghost through glass though? Yes you can, this is sick. You guys are watching this video on your device right now. Make sure you guys make that subscribe button gray. I don't wanna see it red, okay? I wanna see it gray.
All right, I finally went outside and collected some more diamonds since for whatever reason, my other diamonds just randomly disappeared. And I have this little safe and secure room, so it's gonna be harder to get into this time. And I also have a little idea, so I know that no one will try to come and steal my diamonds. And all we do is just break these, and now no one can get into my chest room, not even me. So it works out for everyone.
Oh my gosh, I just ghosted underneath Joshua's table. Oh my gosh. Josh is down here. He's just gonna walk right past me. I've never been more embarrassed or impressed in my entire life. Okay, so if I was my little brother Joshua, where would I hide my diamonds? Oh, hold on. I see a chest right here. Empty. Another chest to our left, also empty. Any hidden chests? Anything sneaky? Dude, I'm telling you, you have got to be careful as a ghost. I almost ghosted off this balcony and ended myself. What is in this room? No chest inside of here, but I did notice this walking upstairs. There's these 2 iron doors, and there's no way to get inside of here. I don't know how Josh is planning on getting in here, but what if? Yes! I knew it! I was just thinking, I was like, what if Joshua hid his diamonds in this room? And he did. Oh! So he has a button so you can get out, but how does he get in? Did he break a button on the outside of these doors, guys? Okay, if you saw what happened, I need you guys to comment, but another successful heist, ladies and gentlemen. I still can't believe how well that worked. And for our next way to steal diamonds, we have this special spawn egg, which I had a scientist make, which allows me to transform into a donkey. 3, 2, 1, donkey! On the screen right now, you're probably wondering why I don't look like a donkey. The thing is, I only look like a donkey to other players on the server, which is, of course, my little brother Joshua. I'm just gonna snuggle up with the other donkeys in here. Now, I know my little brother is very smart. He's probably catching on to the fact that his diamonds keep disappearing. So I'm just gonna go ahead and assume he's going to try to hide his diamonds next inside of the donkey pen.
For some reason, someone thinks it's funny to take my diamonds. There is one suspect. If this is Preston, I'm gonna take his lunch money. Since Preston thinks he's so smart, I'm gonna outsmart him. When I say I'm gonna outsmart him, I mean I'm gonna hide my diamonds in a donkey. There's no way he would guess that I would hide my diamonds in a donkey. Or horse, whatever you wanna call it.
Is he trying to ride me? Guys, he's trying to ride me. cannot ride me. Put your diamonds inside of me.
Okay, there we go, guys. So let's go ahead and put the diamonds in this unbelievably safe spot that if this is Preston, Preston's not that smart. He's not that smart. He's not going to know that I put my diamonds in a donkey. All right, well, what we need to do this discreetly. So just go ahead and close that. Go right back into the house and act like we never did anything.
I think the coast is clear, ladies and gentlemen. We are turning back into a human. Check it out. 4 stacks of diamonds. I was really nervous about that one because what if he chose one of the other donkeys instead of me? I think I gotta rate this one at least a 9 out of 10. This was beyond genius.
All right, guys, just to make sure my diamonds have not been stolen for the third time, I'm gonna go ahead and check up on the horses or donkeys to see if my stuff's still there. Okay, it's not in this one, so this one doesn't have a chest, but I guess it can still be in there. Let's see. Okay, it's not in this one, so there's no one left but this little guy. Where are my diamonds?
Yeah, so I'm not very proud about what I have to do right now. I am dressed up as a pretty girl who also happens to be a housekeeper. And I know in specific Joshua has a crush on girls with brunette hair, okay? I am going to pretend to be a housekeeper. Joshua is hopefully going to let me in. Then I'm going to use this custom diamond vacuum cleaner that I crafted and literally suck the diamonds out of the chest. The only problem is hopefully he lets me into his house and he's not weird about it.
Oh, finally the housekeeper's here. I've waited long enough.
Answer the door. Oh! Hi.
Hello, housekeeper. Come in here. Come in here. Oh, all right, clean that up. Fix that. Fix that.
Oh, you broke the carpet. Okay, maybe Joshua really does need a housekeeper. I'm just going to go ahead and start cleaning stuff. Clean a little bit of that. All right, Joshua's going upstairs. This is perfect. So apparently all I have to do with this thing is right click near a chest and diamonds should go into my inventory. Let's test it out. Oh, this is sick. I am sucking up all of the diamonds.
Just go check up on the maid.
Okay, that was way too close. Oh great, what's he telling me now? Is he really telling me to clean the table?
I need you to clean over here, specifically over here as well. The table's clean enough.
I'm cleaning, Josh, I'm cleaning. All right, he better be happy. Yeah, go back upstairs, you goon. There he goes. Time to get back to sucking up the diamonds. The good thing about this, it doesn't make a sound. Like when you open a chest and you have that loud sound. The bad thing is it takes a long time for the diamonds to get sucked up into your inventory. Time to get out of here, ladies and gentlemen. I would say this is a success. I'm never dressing up as a girl again. Personally, this is going to be one of my favorite ways to steal my little brother's diamonds. But what we have in our inventory are placebo diamonds. If you don't know what that means, they are fake diamonds, ladies and gentlemen. And these aren't just any fake diamonds. Let me show you guys how this works. So I'm gonna place down a temporary chest and I'm gonna place down all these iron ingots that we have in our inventory, as well as one of the placebo diamonds. Now check this out. I can use my diamond viewer and I can literally pull items from that chest. Here's what I'm gonna do, okay? I'm going to place this placebo diamond right here for Joshua. Then I'm going to ding-dong ditch his doorbell, and I'm going to hope that he mines this and places it inside of the chest where he has the rest of his diamonds. 3, 2, and 1! Okay, go, 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 go! Let's get out of here!
Another doorbell ring. Let's go see who it is.
Take the bait, Josh. Come on, take the bait.
What the? Diamond block?
Mine it.
What the heck?
What? No, no, don't leave the diamond.
I have no clue why this is there, but I'll take it. It's a free diamond. So I don't have to travel all the way down in the cave to try to find diamonds. There's another beautiful diamond. Exquisite.
Okay, I think the coast is clear. Time for the moment of truth, ladies and gentlemen. Did Joshua put the diamond in his chest with the diamonds? We're gonna check in 3, 2, 1. Yes, he did, ladies and gentlemen. You can see this diamond is the Trojan diamond, AKA the placebo diamond. I can't believe this worked.
All right, very nice nap, finally woken up. I don't know what that noise was, but.
I'm gonna mess with my little brother a little bit, watch. I'm gonna take the diamonds out as he's viewing them.
Go ahead and check out our chest. Everything, looks like everything's still there. It's good. Where'd the diamonds just go?
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna replace it with iron.
Is there diamond? Iron, okay, I'll take that. If I can't have my diamonds, at least I can have iron. Another diamond. What's going on? Who's controlling my chest? Preston, is this you?
It is now nightfall at my little brother's house, and we have a sleeping potion. And to craft the sleeping potion, you are going to need a brewing stand, glaze powder. Of course, you're going to need your water bottles and your sleep powder. And with these ingredients, ladies and gentlemen, we now have ourselves sleep potions. Sometimes I feel like I need these in real life when I'm in bed and I can't sleep. potion of sleeping. We're gonna add gunpowder to it because obviously we need it to be a splash potion, because what we're going to do is hang a dispenser above my little brother's door. So when he walks out, he gets splashed by one of the potions. Ah, here we go. Splash potions of sleeping, ladies and gentlemen. This is perfect. The bed goes right here. Yes, just like that. You have to be very careful when setting this up. Okay, we need to put the dispenser up here like this. The button has to go up top. 3 potions of sleep inside of here, and then I've got an infinity bow. So once Joshua comes out, I have to perfectly hit the button. If we miss this, it's not going to work, and we cannot steal his diamond. So we cannot mess this up. Now we just need to make some noise and get my little brother's attention. This should do the trick. Yeah, boy!
Let's see if there's anything in the refrigerator.
He's taking his sweet time.
Our diamonds are still there. That's good. It's like the first time we've ever checked our chest full of diamonds, and they're actually there.
What is, oh, there he is! Okay, finally he's coming on out. Yes.
Why is the door open? What?
Ha ha! Nailed him, ladies and gentlemen!
Preston, is that you? It's been Preston this whole time.
You know what? Maybe we should leave a little note here for Joshua when he wakes up. I love you from your secret admirer. Okay, we're not gonna talk about how I spelt any of that. This is good enough. Now, where are these diamonds? Are they in the same spot they've been the entire time? Josh, you need to move your diamonds. He's put them here literally every single time. He's making this almost too easy on me.
I love you from your secret admirer.
Just look at Josh. He's literally still asleep. Okay, bye, Josh. Have a good nap, bro. This might be my favorite way of all time to steal my little brother's diamonds.
Oh, I cannot wait to get my revenge.
So by now, I'm assuming my little brother Joshua is starting to understand that it's me, that I'm the one who have been stealing, that I am the diamond thief. So I spent way too long, but I made this bank. Yeah, by hand. I'm not even kidding, guys. And I even have bank tellers that I can spawn in. Boom shakalaka, bank teller. We're gonna spawn 3 of them in. So Joshua believes that it's a real bank and not a fake bank. These guys are actually just armor stands who will take your diamonds. Now it's time to invisibility potion up and wait and see if this works.
All right, so since Preston wanted to steal my diamonds for, I think now the 5th time, I finally found a bank, which is probably the most secure spot because there's no way he'd rob a bank. That is way too dangerous. And he's basically like a criminal. So go ahead and talk to the bank teller. Looks like we can just go ahead and put our diamonds. I think we should mix up the chest to make it seem like it's all. Just if he once finds one chest, maybe he'll just open that chest only and not all the other chests. I finally feel financially safe with my diamonds because, like I said, there's no way he's gonna rob a bank. He's way too scared for that.
No, I can't believe it. He spread his diamonds up between all of the chests. Okay, yep, it's official, ladies and gentlemen. I actually feel bad. Don't forget to comment within the first 60 minutes of the video going live. Have an amazing day, and I will see you all in my next video. Goodbye.